are those flames from?
Natural gas. Just comes up with the oil.
Why don't they collect it?
They're making so much money up here, they don't bother picking up loose change.
Hey! We're not even there yet, and we've already lost everything.
Packing, just keep it in your pants.
They came looking for the American dream. What they found was rock bottom.
This is bad.
I'll do anything to take care of you. You know that.
You're hired.
I need a job that pays cash today, please.
In the world of oil, one name reigns supreme.
Your last name's Briggs, yeah? Your old man's a legend.
Yeah, only if you don't know him.
Here, you're either with Briggs or you're out.
I wasn't proud when you quit college, running around all over town, trashing a family name. You think I'm just gonna toss you the keys to the kingdom and watch you drive it over the cliff?
Hey, 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 whoa, whoa!
That's a $1 million mistake.
I had nothing to do with it. It wasn't my fault.
You are out, boy. You don't deserve to be my son.
I got fired.
We gave it our shot, and it didn't pan out.
Don't quit on me, please.
Pap, this is unbelievable. The richest areas of oil are on land previously thought barren. They're at least 10 times bigger than the Saudi field.
This is it. This is the reason we came down here.
I'm just looking to develop this land.
Tell you what I'm gonna do for you, young buck. Briggs people will be out here tomorrow at noon. You bring me 100,000. And get here before him. We got ourselves a deal.
Traffic was horrible.
Well, you got some brass ones on you, don't you?
I'm prepared to offer you a 3-year lease for $1 million.
I'm gonna give you 500,000.
Well, the price goes up every time you try and counter, so please, keep talking.
I wish my boy was a little more like you.
I'm getting into business to get mine.
Sometimes you have to play dirty to get filthy rich. Blood and Oil. Sundays, 9/8 Central, starting September 27th on ABC.